I have to be sure and realize what's going on. And a lot of times it's just practical. The word of God is very, very practical. Be quick to hear, slow to speak, slow to run. Then pause. You can appease a lot of people's situations. Quick to hear, in other words, realize what's going on. Slow to speak, in other words, guard your mouth. Just don't let your tongue get engaged by what you see or what you hear. And immediately, it'll just shoot out from the head. And slow to anger. In other words, hey, watch it. Watch it. You know, there's no condition, just the opposite. We don't want to hear anything. We want to shoot our mouth off. And we want to jump to the final conclusion and get angry at anything. Well, the Lord knows us in all the situations of life. Here again, you must put it on a pinpointed individual. You must actually focus on yourself. To help somebody else, you must focus on the first commandment. You must love the Lord above everything. You must love the Lord above your children, above your spouse, above yourself, above your parents, above your job. You must love the Lord above everything. It's a little deceiving. God wants to adopt you.